Stop playing.
Ah! You put the chicken in my eyes!
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be making halal Chick-fil-A burgers. And right now we're going to get the meat with my dad right here. And we're gonna go get the meat and we're gonna show you guys the products of the meat. So we have the halal chicken breast. Now we have pickles. Okay, now we're getting the mayonnaise. So we're done. Yeah. We got the food in here. We got orange juice for myself. Now we can go to the next stop to get the other ingredients. Now we're gonna pick up the Dijon mustard. And all we need is the lettuce and tomatoes and we're good. And the burger bun. Okay guys, we're done. We got the stuff, the other stuff. And we're gonna go head home and start making the burger.
What is up guys? Welcome back to another video. And today why are you on your tiptoes?
Today, I was wondering why you got so tall.
Today we're making Chick-fil-A,
halal Chick-fil-A.
Halal
burgers.
Chick-fil-A, and we're gonna teach you guys how to make it. So first, get your chicken breast, halal. All
right, so here we got honey, mustard,
Dijon mustard,
barbecue sauce, lemon juice,
paprika,
and garlic powder. And what is that?
Pickle juice.
Mayonnaise.
And then we got mayonnaise. But all of this is for the sauce, the Chick-fil-A
sauce. That's what I'm going to be making, the Chick-fil-A sauce.
Oh, shoot, me to add the pickle juice.
So will I.
I added so much pickle juice. We're good. That's okay. That's right. Okay, now I cut all the chickens. And we're gonna get our Ziploc bag. Can you open this one? No, I didn't use this one. Just open. And place all our chickens in there. Now we add the pickle juice. Can you open it?
It's literally open.
And then 3/4 cup water. Now we just let it sit. Okay, now we just let it sit in the fridge for the next 30 minutes. Okay guys, 30 minutes, it is almost up. The chicken is in the fridge, chilling with the other chickens. And now we're just gonna make our breading station mixture thingy. And Ahmed's gonna do the wet batter, I'm gonna do the dry batter. This is flour, powdered sugar, like 3 tablespoons of powdered sugar.
Powdered sugar in a sandwich?
This is cayenne pepper. This is just to make it a little bit spicier, like the spicy chicken sandwich, not just the regular one.
Yeah.
Salt and pepper, just 1/2 teaspoon of each. And paprika, baking powder, and chili powder. All in there.
Never thought baking powder.
I'm putting eggs.
Hold on.
I'm not even done. Look, does this look mixed to you?
Do I need my...
So then you're gonna mix it until every single thing is all evenly dispersed. No, like, white spots that are more white than the other spots. Just all has to be evenly dispersed. Yeah, and I mean, now you can go.
Alright, mixing a milk and one egg. What was I doing earlier? With this Chick-fil-A sauce? The amazingly good Chick-fil-A sauce?
What are you doing?
Do you want to turn out good or do you want to turn out bad?
Okay, guys. The chicken has been chilling, kicking it in the fridge, and it's ready now. So what we're going to do is get it one by one. We're first gonna dip it in the breading, in the bread, I mean the flour and stuff. Dip it in there, make sure you pat it in, make sure it's all nice, all covered. Get it every single side, and inside the little crevices too. Then we're gonna put it in here.
You put the chicken in my eyes!
Then you're gonna get it out again and like let it drip. And then put it back in here. We're just gonna do that with all of the...
Oh no! This is funny, right?
And we're gonna put...
Well, this is right, right?
I'm preparing the lettuce and the lettuce, tomatoes, and pickles.
For the inside the burgers.
Okay, so now I'm gonna put the chicken in the oil and just let it sit there for around 2 to 3 minutes on each side.
We have our sauce here.
Really good.
And so we're gonna put a little bit of sauce on the bottom bun. And you can use any type of bun that you want and just spread it there. The sauce that we made earlier, you just wanna spread it on there. And then we're gonna get our chicken. Off of you. Alright, and then me and Mary are gonna switch places. And take this burning chicken, burning my hands off.
Woo! There's a little bite over here. Someone took a little bite.
Yucky.
I mean, should I put some sauce on this one too?
Yeah.
That baby.
We're
gonna taste test the Chick-fil-A burger that we made.
Amazing. Wow. That's good.
Halal Chick-fil-A.
Amazing. Woo. Definitely making this again. 10 out of 10. We'll eat again.
Mm-hmm.
Never going back to Chick-fil-A ever again.
Ooh. Ooh-wee. 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 Ooh-wee.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This was amazing. You definitely try this at home. I'm not going to Chick-fil-A ever again. I mean, maybe I'll go, you know, and subscribe to it.
Yeah, be sure to like and subscribe and comment down below what kind of food videos you guys want us to make next.